I know the typical things that people know about Argentina, you know, that the great steakhouses, the piazzola, you know, and you know, the great all the clichés about the perrons and all that. But I don't really know when you know the people, and the only way to know the people is to stay here for a long time. Tomorrow I'll have some good idea, but I think you can only really understand a country if you live in that country. Piazzolla is a classic, you know, musician. I mean, he really combined tango and jazz and classical music, and it's very, very interesting music. Even in the pop music, there's a lot of elements of jazz and classical. So in spite of pop songs like Nightwalker or Brother to Brother or, you know, Put the Weight on My Shoulders, whatever it may be, there's a little bit of classical elements in there. But I feel comfortable playing all styles of music. The radio station today they played Omens of Love, his version of it, and it's very good. He did a very good job on it. So it's a good arrangement and very sensitive vocal. I think it was really good. A bit of a battle between art and commerce. I mean, there's always a struggle, because sometimes the musician in me wants to make it more interesting and more complex with more layers, and sometimes you realize that the public cannot take too much of that, especially the mainstream public. So there's always been a little bit of a struggle or a battle with that, and sometimes, you know, the art wins and sometimes the commerce wins.
It's more fun now than ever.
Can you explain fun? It's fun is fun. Nobody could explain fun.